All right, we want to go back to our breaking news this morning, and just a little information coming in right now. Apparently, two people were shot this morning on East Pine Street. Officers say a driver, again, shot in the head. He crashed into a street. The latest word on that driver is that he's paralyzed in serious condition. Other person shot in the back. In surgery right now. Now, Adrian, we don't know if this was a drive-by shooting, if somebody was firing at this car, these cars from the street, but we do have a crew on the way to the scene setting up right now. We're trying to get the latest information.
Sounds like